Street one dark and stormy night. I saw a flying saucer land, oh, it was such a sight. It spun around and opened up, and much to my surprise, I discovered it right before my eyes.
Oh, I discovered it right before my eyes.
I picked it up and ran to town as happy as a king. I took it to a guy I knew who'd buy most anything. But this is what he hollered at me as I walked in his shop. She hollered at me as I walked in the door. I wandered all around the town until I chanced to meet a hobo who was looking for a handout on the street. He said he'd take most any old thing, he was a desperate man. But when I showed him, he turned around and ran.
Oh, when I showed him, he turned around and ran.
Tried to take it inside, he told me where to go.
Oh, get out of here, man, and take the town below.
The moral of the story is, if you're out on the town and you should see a saucer land or even come down, don't stop, don't wait, don't look inside. That's my advice to you,
but you'll never get rid of that, no matter.